It might seem crazy what I'm about to say. These two rabbit species aren't the same. One's an eastern invasive in the northeast. The New England's rare, to say the least. Competition for a niche and the eastern gains the floor. Competition for a niche, the New England's at the door. What makes one species live and the other start to die? Listen closely to the song and you know the answer why. Habitat destruction in the air. Open fields are sprouting everywhere. Eastern thrive within